track. It sounds so
strange music.
DJ Boosh.
Tugs on for a minute. Hey, yo, Wayne made it cool for dudes to call girls bitches.
Come on.
Bro, I made it cool for you to call me princess, queen, your highness, either or, minus the chump.
Hey, look, you know what this is, man. This is Judah, reporting live from Ibiza, Red Star Soul, my man Gadget on the camera. You feel me? We out here. I see what's going on right now. You see? All the dudes are at home looking at the pointless skins game while their girls are down here at Red Star Soul. So get here. But anyway, man, we out here. We got Luda, Melanie, Fiona, a lot of people coming through. Red Star Soul, Ibiza, Washington, D.C., 2009. You dig? And it's going down with Gadget on the camera. About to mix it up, make it all lovely. For the DMV only at blogspot.com. Get here. You dig?
Judo on the track. The sound so.
My mind crowded with ideas about the future years. My eyes filled with unshedded tears, I got here. Only God knows, a product of the buy holes. Victim of circumstances, you know how shit go. Attitude 40 below, won't trust folks. Most wanna see you buried stiff but dead.
Look, you know what this is, man. This is Ibiza, Red Star Soul, Judah, for the DMV only. I'm with the legend, DJ Clark Kent.
And I'm here for the DMV only also.
And look, man, I ain't no interviewer. You know how we do. We keep it street. He in the DMV. What's going down, man?
I mean, I'm just here to have fun. Hope the kids or the crowd or whoever it is that's going to be here get into it. And I'm going to do what I do when I always come to D.C. because I burns it down out here.
What more can we say? But look. I know you're a pioneer, man. They gonna Google you. You know what I'm saying? Just Google the man and see what he's done. But anyway, what's going on with the music, man? How you feeling about this music that's going on? With the recession, you know what I mean?
Well, the recession is hitting everybody. I mean, it's forcing people to do more creative ways of getting their music out to people, more creative ways of getting themselves heard. It's not about walking in and getting a record deal anymore. You gotta go super hard. You gotta put gift-free music away. You gotta do too much to actually get it heard. I love a lot of the stuff I'm hearing, and a lot of stuff I'm hearing is pissing me off. But the bottom line is the ones that I love, those are the people who are gonna last for a long time.
Right. And see, he said something about the free music. Let's touch on that real quick. Free music, man. What's going on with that? How you feel? Is that impacting the game? Hurting the game? Which
I mean, it's a double-edged sword because it hurts the artist when he has to give away so much of his free music, but also helps him in a promotional way that these kids actually feel like they know him by the time he drops a real album. So it's a good thing and it's a bad thing. It's promotion. The more people get to hear you, the more they stay with you. And it's funny because in the world that we live in, it's so instant gratification that if they don't get you when they first hear you and you take a long time to give them more music, you lost them. You forget it. So you have to keep giving them the music. So it's a good thing and it's also a little twist.
Evolution of music, man. What you got coming up? What you got popping? Are you still getting back into the artist production?
Yes.
The whole shebang.
I just built a new studio because I felt like I couldn't stop producing. So I built a new studio, filled it top to bottom digital.
Not to cut you off. What you fill it with? What did you fill it? You got MPCs?
I got SP1200s.
Oh, SP1200s.
SP1200s.
SP1200s, MPCs, two MPCs, S950, so it sounds like the old school.
Right.
I got a Pro Tools setup, but I still got a 32-8 Mackie board because I still got to build it analog. So
right. It's
a lot of the stuff I used like 5-6 years ago. So,
man,
but yeah, I'm definitely back in the studio.
Look, man, we appreciate you coming
Thank
down
you.
To the DMV.
I appreciate you having
DMV
me.
Only. You know how we do.
Yes,
we
the DMV it. Only.
It All right.
I came in unannounced. They asked me what I charge. I told them pay me large amounts. I tear apart them seeds, give them two fingers bounce. I came to clean them out.
Look, we here at DMV for the DMV only at Blogspot, Washington, D.C. Beautiful Melanie Fiona. How are you?
I'm doing wonderful, thank you.
What's going on?
We're about to get on the stage with this Heineken Red Star tour, so I'm excited.
Yeah.
It's my favorite thing to do is perform. So.
Come to the DMV a lot?
This is my second time.
Second time here? We gotta get her here more often.
Yes.
You dig?
September 22nd, The Bridge.
The Bridge. I got my feelings over the single. So I'm gonna make this interview short. I got my feelings over the single. But we wanna welcome her to the Heineken Red Star Soul Ibiza. And the interview is over because I got my feelings off the scene. It's like, nah, but we wish you love.
Thank you so
we
much.
We love, we want to hear this album. And what's going on?
Thank you.
Thank you. Hey, you know what it is, man. It's Judah, Tabby Bonet. You know what I'm saying? We here, Red Star Soul. I just finished interviewing Melanie Fiona, and I'm in love. She's upstairs getting interviewed. I don't have any kids, but I am ready to impregnate right now. You feel me? I said, Tabby, talk to her.
What's up, y'all? Right here at the Heineken Red Star Soul Joint. This is up for the DMV. I don't even know who I am. Make sure you look out for all the new stuff coming up soon. Right now, you know, I'm chilling with Judah, man. That's about it.
My man, we here. Come on. Also with the big homie Akil, you know, one of the dopest marketing promotion gurus in this area. You feel me? What's up, man?
Nothing much, man. Just here, you know. Good to see you. Good to be on live with you.
Right.
Back home, you know, Washington D.C., the capital of the free world.
Hey, look, this is one of the only guys that I know that can keep up with my G-Shot game. It's not too many
see,
of them out there.
See how strong my G-Shot game is right now?
Because he ain't put it on.
I knew he was coming. That's why I was like, I didn't even want to get shut down.
But this dude is a good dude, man. If you're not hip to what's going on in the city, get hip to what he's doing, man. He's doing some of the most premier events, some of the dopest events, the grown-up, the sexy-type joints. Good dude, man. My man Akil for the DMV only, that blog spot. The number one DMV blog spot for music. Lifestyle is everything, man. That's how we get down, you dig?
Don't forget to check out AkilWaitEvents.com. AkilWaitEvents.com.
Spell that joint for him.
AkilWaitEvents.com. You dig?
Done deal. There you go, man. What more can we say, man? We out here. You feel me?
Shake your money maker like somebody about to pay ya. I see you on my radar, don't you act like you afraid of shit.
You know I got it, if you wanna come get it, stand next to this money like, hey, hey, hey.
Shake your money maker like somebody about to pay ya. Don't worry about them haters, keep your nose up in the air.
You know I got it, if you wanna come get it, stand next to this money like, hey, hey, hey.
Shake, shake, shake your money maker like you was shaking that for some paper. Took your mama 9 months to make ya. Yeah. Might as well shake what your mama gave ya. Yeah. You looking good in them jeans. I bet you look even better with me in between. I keep my mind.